Daniel Norris made his second start this afternoon for the Toronto Blue Jays in a bid to win his starting role. It wasn't as dominant as he was the other night in Sarasota against the Baltimore Orioles, but it wasn't a bad outing by any means at all. He gave up a couple of runs, and he'll start in 5 days now.
It was a good battle with Davis, mm-hmm. and then the ball went off your glove. I mean, that could have gone the other way.
Yeah, you know, I mean, it is tough, you know, sometimes. Like I said, the ball's not going to roll your way, and that was unfortunate. But, I mean, from the standpoint of making pitches, I felt really good today. I thought I competed, and I mean, just from a feel-wise, I feel good about it. I mean, results-wise, it's probably not that great. But
Most of the time, you're all over the strike zone. Yeah. 47 pitches, 34 strikes.
Yeah. That's definitely a good thing to look at and take from an outing like this.
And your velocity and movement was where you thought it should be?
I don't know what my velocity was, but everything felt like it was coming out good and sharp. So.
What's the next step?
I just keep building off this. I mean, yeah. You know, honestly felt good out there and just, you know, made pitches when I needed to. In the second inning, you know, they started swinging early in count, and I was around the zone, so, you know, you saw a couple, that ground ball through third base and then the looper over first base, you know, those are results of just kind of swinging at fastballs. It felt pretty good, just maybe pitch selection. And then, you know, in the third inning I came out and I showed first pitch curveball to Davis, you know, and then Gibby talked about that in the second. He said, hey, start him off in the off speed, you know, let him know it's there. And I did that and got ahead and then went to a battle with him.
This is a case where the box score truly doesn't tell a story.
From what I felt, I would say. But you know, at the end of the day, it's about winning ball games. And I came out and we're behind, so next time I got to go out there and eliminate the runs.
But it's a case of each outing is just another step towards getting ready.
Yeah, exactly. And I think in that viewpoint of it, I'm feeling really good about this too.
About it, certainly wasn't a regression or anything. He had good velocity and a break here or there. The ball went off one glove, another bloop single. It could have been a far different result than the runs that he gave up. Bob Elliott, the Toronto Sun.